This is skunk cabbage. It's also called swamp cabbage or pole catweed, and it has a long folklore history. In magic, we use it for legal matters, so court case stuff. And I have to go into the swamp to get it.